Hey, I'm Lauren.
And I'm Elise. And this is the top 10 songs of the decade.
And now we'll start off with number 10.
Number 10, Your Love Is My Drug by Kesha.
And now we'll go to number 9. Number 9, Not Afraid by Eminem.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to.
Now we'll go to number 8. Number 8, Who Are You? By Mike Posner.
I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you could.
Now we'll go to number 7. Number 7, In My Head by Jason Derulo.
And now we'll go to number 6. Number 6, Break Your Heart by Taio Cruz.
Luda. Now I may not be the worst or the best, but you gotta respect my honesty. And I may break your heart, but I don't really think there's anybody as bomb as me. So you can take.
And now we'll go to number 5. Number 5, Magic by
B.O.B. Magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows.
Now we'll move on to number 4. Number 4, Airplanes, B.O.B. and Haley from Paramore.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now.
Number 2.
Baby, let me. I did it again, so I won't let the. Oh my God.
Baby, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Maybe I can break you down.
And here's what you've been waiting for. Number 1.
Greetings, loved ones.
Number 1, California Girls by Katy Perry.
I know a place where the grass is really greener.